Welcome, Avek Dongol.
Specifically, my piece is based on an artwork. So it's about a bug on the artwork, and like the different regions represent different moods. So the bug starts on like a white segment at the top, and he's all happy, but when he first comes to nature, he becomes scared, and he becomes very scared. Basically, the black segments mean scared dissonance. If you don't know what that means, it just means like sounds kind of ugly. But then he gets more comfortable with nature and discovers that it's not at all a problem. And that's the green section, and it's nature. And then he becomes more comfortable with nature and he grows up. But then he sees a bird, and the bird starts chasing him, and he doesn't know what to do, so he just like panics and becomes very scared. But luckily, another bug saves him. He falls in love with the other bug. But then something happens and he becomes mad. That's a red segment. But then he discovers that anger is not the solution to every problem. And so he just switches to becoming like, so he just lets go and becomes more happy. And he also like, just like becomes so happy that he can fly also. And he flies like so high, but then like he flies too high. And he becomes very tired, and his wings start to like not work. And then an invisible force called gravity pulls him down into, and he lands in the ocean. Anyway, he becomes very mad about this, and he decides to like energize himself in order to like. Get rid of this invisible force called gravity. But then when he tries to energize himself, he remembers everything that had happened to him. And he especially remembers the bug that saved him. He then has like a mellow nostalgia about that bug and decides to like reunite with that bug. However, in the process, somebody tries to smack him, and then they try to smack him 7 times, but each time he escapes, and he brings the other bug with him and flies off the map, living happily ever after.